three foundations of antisocial use, or the three D's of kids that run into trouble are social skill deficits, their moral reasoning delays, and distorted thinking, cognitive distortions, or thinking good old thinking errors, and how they use that to anger, use angry to get their way. And this has all come together just about 10 years ago. Arnold Goldstein and John Gibb put together the EQUIP program. EQUIP doesn't stand for anything other than that they came up with the idea of equipping antisocial youths with the tools they needed to turn from their antisocial ways to pro-social ways. And of course, Arnold Goldstein developed the skill streaming resources that some of you may be familiar with or use a lot of times in schools. And he just adapted that to incarcerated antisocial youth, along with the work that Gibb was doing with Kolberg, as we'll see here. They kind of adapted Kolberg, just briefly here, the four stages of moral development that Kolberg came up with, and John Gibb also worked with Kolberg there at Ohio State, and so he took that work and applied it then to antisocial youth, and of course it's not surprising that troubled kids are right down there at stage one, and they tend to stick there particularly, and they look at they look at adults and the role model that in the treatment facility particularly that the adults portray there, and a lot of times that stage one power mind makes right is just reinforced by the adults there, and kids, you'll see real tough streetwise kids coming in, and they'll submit right away, to the adults there that have the power, because it's set up very much like that. The person with the biggest stick always wins, and they understand that totally. And the only problem is that they don't learn how to move up to stage two or ideally stage three kinds of moral reasoning. They stay stuck at that stage one, so that then when they get out and once again they can have the big stick again, that's exactly what what they do. So in other words, they just learn how to be better criminals when they're locked up.